right, this next one goes out to all the vets out there and active duty military.